You're gonna get me fired if you keep doing that.
No. Okay, seriously? She purposely threw up in my bag? That's not okay.
Really, you know
that's
she's
really. She's a fake person. She's a fake person. I'm so sick and tired of you standing up for her. Like, it's.
If it was the other way around,
then she would have beat me up. You know?
And so I would have stopped her and I would have been giving her this up right now because this isn't.
No, she's a fucking bitch. And no, it's not okay. I'm fucking pissed. This is a nice fucking bag. I just got this bag from Europe. Okay? And then she fucking. I want to see her fucking face ever again. I'm not going to see her again. I'm not going to meet up with her. I better not see her again.
And the Asian lady was just looking at me, and it was so embarrassing. And I just wanted to say, see if you were okay, because she threw up a lot on the toilet and I saw when I was in the bathroom. And you got some on her face.
That's disgusting. I didn't know, like, seriously, when we went out to dinner, I did not feel sick at all. Mm-hmm. Like, I was feeling okay, but then it was like the combination of the car ride there, the food on the table, everyone's food and stuff, and like, it just kind of smelled, somebody was clearly on their period, and I could smell everything, like, it's just crazy, and it just made me so
and
sick.
And I tried telling her that too, and she's like, no, she did it on purpose, and I was like,
what the fuck, why would I sit there and purposely try to throw up? I'm not her, I don't need to lose weight, I do that the old fashioned way, I don't stick a finger down my throat. No, she needs to get the fuck over it, that's what happens when you're pregnant. All I want you to do is to keep that bitch away from me or I'm cut her throat. Like, who seriously tries to go and fight a fucking pregnant woman who's sick? I'm gonna fuck her up. So I don't want to see her no more.
I understand. How's Tamara with all this? Because, like, she seemed pretty upset and just worked there and with her, like, go to the boss.
Why would you get fired?
I don't know how she is.
Tyler's cool. She's pretty cool. She would tell me if she felt like, you know, you weren't doing your part or you were just too much company. She doesn't say anything. Actually, I barely hear from her. She's always too busy with work and with her fiance or, husband. I don't know. I just don't like what's going on and I just need to clear some things up with her.
It's funny because I keep saying fiance too because she didn't tell anyone she was getting married or that she already got married.
No, and it just happened and she yells at me for not being there. Like, well, I didn't know. So, I don't know. It's just so many drama. So much drama. I have too much stress. I do not want to stress about Tamara. I do not want to stress about that bitch. Like, I just don't. I'm done with it. Like, that was Bad Bitch Club. This is not Bad Bitch Club anymore. This is real life. Like, we need to grow up. And I'm just sick of it.
Did you get that one invite from Kathy? I don't know, I guess she's like, the producers let her go back to the Baptist Club house and she's hosting like a little holiday party thing there. I don't know if she's inviting, but she
might. Well, if it's the cast, I don't want to go.
I don't think she's inviting the cast. Well, she invited LeeLee, but I asked her to LeeLee. Like,
okay. Well, is there going to be free food? Then I'll be there. Gingerbread man. I'll see. I don't think I have any plans, so.
I honestly don't know who's
coming here. Okay, well, hopefully I don't throw up, so. And if I do, it'll be in that bitch's hair instead of her purse.
Run it through my head, run it through my head, run it.
doing here?
I felt like we all got off on the wrong foot and stuff, and I think, you know, people just thought it was just for TV and stuff, so I invited everybody over so we could,
meet up or something?
Yeah.
Or get along?
Yeah.
Well, who's all here?
I know Gia's coming back, and I think Natasha's coming, and Natasha, which might be bad, and then BJ's coming, and then I invited someone from the first season. Her name's Mylene. She's really nice.
I saw her in one of the episodes, like the earlier episodes.
Yeah. She's very quiet, but she's really nice.
Yeah, I think Gia's supposed to be here any second now.
Uh-huh.
And she just texted me that she's here.
Oh, there she is.
Hi!
Hi!
Hi! Cassie, I miss you too.
How are you guys?
Oh, it's good. There's no parking outside. Stupid neighbors took all the parking, so I don't want them here.
Okay. Everyone's coming, even from the earlier seasons. Like, even people
except
I haven't met are coming.
Except for Callie.
Mm-hmm. Callie's. Oh, thank God.
Oh, and no,
Wait, what about Latasha?
I called her, but she didn't pick up the phone. I don't think she was there.
She didn't pick up?
Mm-mm.
Hey, are we gonna decorate gingerbread cookies or what?
Yeah, I guess so. When's everyone coming?
I don't know. Mm-hmm. They just said they would come when they were ready.
Okay. Oh.
It's like, that's funny.
I love how we're supposed to be making gingerbread man, but I'm eating all the candy.
I know.
It's okay.
I'm taking a picture of my gingerbread man.
Hi.
Hey.
My
looking.
Hi. How are you?
Good.
Hi. How are you?
I'm good. This is LeeLee, aka Aaliyah.
Thank you.
That's my Lane.
Oh, oh hey.
She was the replacement on the first season for her. Mm. How are you, Natasha?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good.
I'm good.
Have you talked to Latasha?
Nope. Don't know what to.
How's your life after Babbage Club?
A lot better. I didn't really.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
It was too much stress to live here. I'm glad I'm out.
Did you hear about Latasha's baby?
No, I haven't heard anything. I haven't seen contact.
She's pregnant!
Ooh. By who?
I don't know who she's pregnant by. Every time I ask her, she always changes the subject, but I think she's been telling me soon. Yeah.
She probably doesn't even know who the dad is.
Is she seeing anyone?
How many?
No.
They probably
dad
like everyone
now.
So I'm guessing you're not cool with her.
No. She's just a bitch to me every time I talk to her. Like, even when I'm nice, she's just like, so annoying. It's really trashy, and she's an alcoholic, blah, blah, blah. But you guys seem pretty chill. So.
Yeah.
You know, happy she's not coming.
How are you, Mylene?
I'm good.
Yeah.
Excuse me. With you. We should get a cab.
We should.
Like,
Mylene. I almost called her Mylene. It's been so long. We should get a coach bag.
Who's that?
I don't know.
Who's
that? BJ, you should go get it.
Like
you're not fucking to you. Bitch, you're not fucking to you.
Yeah,
funny. You think you funny. There ain't no security guard here. There ain't no security guard here. There ain't no security guard here. If you want to talk about it, I will fucking love. I will fuck them up.
Because I'm pretty sure that's a beer belly from you drinking so much.
A beer belly?
Yeah.
A beer belly?
Because you drink, you're an alcoholic.
It's hard not to drink.
It's true. Like,
I gotta get a drink.
Come on. You okay, I'm just saying the truth. You know she's really
emotional. So exactly.
You know she drinks a lot of alcohol.
I want to know. Is this y'all just calling me here so y'all can talk shit about me into my face? Is that what
you
that
come
is?
In here,
you know because I come in here acting like an immature person, but all these stupid ass bitches acting childish as fuck.
At
you're acting childish. Did I yell?
Yeah,
when I walked through that door, did I yell?
Did I yell when I walked through that door?
No, as soon as I came through the door, who was disrespecting me? You two bitches, because y'all acting like fucking 5-year-olds.
Trashy, please.
I'm trashy. Say it to my face. I'm an ass trashy. You want to tell trashy? No. I try to come in here and give you stupid ass bitches some motherfucking respect, but I can't get respect from you. If you want respect from me, you give it to me in return. That shit is earned, not just given. Keep talking shit about busting your motherfucking nose. Say I won't. Please say I won't. Bitch, I ain't going nowhere. Latasha in the motherfucking house. Bitch, and she ain't going nowhere.
Right
there.